Alright, here we have a pretty nice old growth fir tree. You can see that it clears the string at about 10 feet. It's hanging down the hill about 15, maybe 18 feet. And I got a face in it overhand because I like these, they're more accurate anyway. And it's going to get tied on that far side first. And the thing's also hanging out to the left about 6-8 feet, and I'm going to send it right down the hill to the right of that stub you see sticking up there, right across that butt log. I bucked a shorty out of it, so when it hits it won't mash it in half. So here we go. Mashish, the narcotic for timber fallers. And there you have it. Thing was hanging ahead pretty good. Pulling that much strap out of the back. Hey, thanks for watching today. And it is a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Here we're looking at the back side of Iqua Buttes. I don't know, I think they're 3,500 or 4,000 or something in elevation. Nice day in the neighborhood.